Thank you. Thank you, Seth. Thank you, Colin. Thanks, everybody. My name is Michael Costa. That is my name. Michael, it's a boring name, isn't it? Everyone's named Michael. Whenever I call anybody not from my cell phone, I have to say exactly how they know me. I'm always like, hello, it's Michael. And they always go, Michael, Michael, Michael Costa, your brother. I'm the youngest in my family. My family goes like this. John, Christie, Todd, Michael. I mean, how white, upper middle class. My parents are John and Jan. We have two golden retrievers. So much love in my family. We didn't celebrate just a birthday. We did a half birthday as well. That's how much love. Every kid also got a half birthday. And my parents would give you half a cake on your half birthday, which meant that my mom was throwing away half of a perfectly good cake, and the family would sing you the happy half birthday song. Happy half birthday to you. Happy half birthday to you. That's all I'd say. Thank you. Thank you. I love birthdays. I love birthday parties. Here's what I do at birthday parties. I sit in the back, and as the birthday boy or girl opens gifts, I Google the gift, and then I yell out the price of that gift. That's my gift to them. And my dad just had his 70th birthday, and my mom bought my dad the iPhone 6 for his 70th birthday. Great idea, Jan. Okay? My dad can't work a garage door opener. And now he has a $700 phone, and he knows it's $700 because that's what I yelled out when he unwrapped it. Thanks. My dad is awesome. My dad is here tonight, actually. When my dad was 65, he had heart problems, and instead of having heart surgery, he decided to become a vegan, and he reversed his heart disease through veganism. It's totally crazy. So now, out of support of him, I'm a vegan as well. Thank you very much. I do, though, eat meat and dairy, but those are my cheats. And it's really not that hard of a diet. If you're thinking about becoming a vegan, I recommend this. Take your vegan food and just dip it in a non-vegan food, like a cheese or a ranch or a milkshake or a pork chop. The easiest way to be a vegan is if you make your vegan dish and then leave it there and eat a non-vegan dish. And I feel great. And it's not that hard. I think it's not that hard. You guys are great. You guys are awesome. I have a friend named Jim Smith. That's his name, right? What a stupid name. Like Jim Smith. And he had a destination wedding. Like, ooh, destination wedding. If you're getting ready for a destination wedding, here's how you do that. Go to the bank, take out all your money, and throw it in a trash can. That's how you get ready for a destination wedding. So he's from Michigan. His wife is from Michigan. All of his family and friends are from Michigan. So they decide to get married in Venezuela. Makes perfect sense. And we go. I pay for the flight and 6 nights hotel. And he calls me last month. Guess who's getting a divorce? Jim Smith. Getting a divorce. And when he told me, you know what I said? I said, no, you're not. Better figure that crap out, because I'm still paying off your stupid wedding, Jim Smith. And I bought... Thank you. I bought his gift online, right? So I use my credit card online, which I hate, because you fill out all of your address, and then it asks you what country you're from, and Afghanistan is the first option. Oh, yeah? Are a lot of Afghanistanians using their American Express at crateandbarrel.com right now? Why the hell is it the United States of America first when shopping online? And then if you're from a different country, that's fine, but you have to scroll all the way to the bottom. Why are we scrolling to the bottom? Look, we should be first. Japan can be second. It's their software that's running this whole thing. And then after that, I just want a list of countries, but not alphabetical. I want it random, so they have to search for themselves. Canada, Zimbabwe, Finland. And every 10 seconds, I want that to regenerate. We're scrolling to the bottom. United States. Try it. Click that you're from Afghanistan. See what happens. Doesn't even work. Error message. Can't compute. You guys, thank you very much. I really appreciate you having me.